Hello, and welcome to the third episode of Granada Campaign. In the previous episode, we've captured five provinces from the Portuguese. And now, we're stuck in the war against Castile and Aragon. Which I regret actually starting that soon. I think I should have waited just a little bit more. But, what's done is done, so... Now my army is slowly trying to reach the Naples' 4k stack. Hopefully I can stack wipe it. And then go back to Gibraltar. And in the meantime, the French army has finished sieging Roussillon. And now they're gonna go further in into the Aragon's land. Okay, we've stack wiped the Naples' army. This is a great news. And France is slowly going through the Aragonese land. They almost won the peace treaty. I think I'll try to peace out Aragon as fast as possible. Because I do not want them to stay in this war. Ooh. There's gonna be a battle in Valencia. Hopefully I can reinforce in time. Okay, hey, the French have won the battle. Does Aragon want peace? Not yet. Them can want peace, obviously, because Morocco is just sieging them down. The French army are engaging the Castilian troops, and Aragon have finished sieging Lisbon. Let's recruit a single mercenary on that side, this way I can maybe shift my army from Valencia to the French side. They still do not want peace. Let's go back here. Have to be careful so I do not engage Aragon accidentally. Okay, Aragonese army are going north. I'll try to stick to one of the French armies. Let's see, maybe I can force them to a white piece on them if I'll start sieging their capital again. Almost 45. Can this unit reach? Okay. I want to combine my troops with the French army by using this trick, by reorganizing and sending everyone into the Roussillon's army. This way they all can go back there. Okay. Do they want peace now? I think if I'll start sieging their capital, they should peace out. At least that's what I'm planning to do. Okay. Yes! Can I even demand some money from them? I can. 45, I'll get 6 ducats and the rest are gonna go to Morocco and France. Good enough. Okay, and now it's time to beat the Castile. And I don't think they have enough troops to fight against France and me. Yeah, they have about 10,000 troops only. Okay. Time to lift the siege of Sevilla. Let's siege down Jaén because that's a war target. This is gonna give us a ticking score. Why is this army is not moving? Oh no, where are they going? Don't tell me. No. Why AI? Why is AI sending their troops into Africa? What's the point of going to Africa? Why? I really don't understand. This is infuriating. And now they stop sieging their capital. And they cancel the subsidies. Yay! Plenty useful French troops in Africa! That's exactly where they should be, killing the Moroccan rebels. And now they're gonna go take attrition in Sahara. This is amazing. Hey, at least they finished the siege of Toledo. Where's that? Now they're sieging provinces which are gonna be Okay, let's stop discussing that. At this point, the best would be if France somehow pieces out because they're being sieged by Castile right now. This would be like the high point of this campaign. Because why not? Okay, and now the French are stuck in Africa, and I cannot get the military access with Portugal. Okay, what can I get from them? This will create a massive coalition against me. Oh, Let's see if I can wait a few years before actually doing this deal. Okay, they're actually using transports to go back. That's good. At least something good is happening right now. Also, I would like to spawn rebels in Castile Sol. I'll wait a few years and siege them down. Let's use some diplo points on the war exhaustion. Inflation. Might as well get it. Okay, still has suicided their army into me. That's good. I hope one of my allies can deal with those rebels. I'll try to stay in this war until my allies will kill my rebels. Yay, they kill them. Am I gonna get any more? Am I getting rebels? I'm getting some peasants. I think I can deal with those after the war by myself. Let's make Lissabon into a core. Okay, we can demand for this. They are getting rebels, so let's wait for the rebels to spawn and then I'll piece them out. Also, I need to wait for my aggressive expansion to go down just a bit. Let's go a little bit further back. I do not want to get attacked by Castile. And I can loot Madrid in the meantime. And I think that the safest point would be even to go back to Gibraltar, because the rebels might spawn anytime over there. What's their war exhaustion? Okay, I'll wait until they get 20 war exhaustion. Oh, here come the rebels. Some of them. Are they gonna get even more? Doesn't look like it. Yeah. Oh. So we're gonna get those 5 provinces. This is gonna generate 86 aggressive expansion. Savoy, Burgundy, and Genoa. Papal States. I really don't want Burgundy to be able to join it. Let's wait 1 year. After that, we can see how much aggressive expansion I'll have. If I wait 2 more years, then Burgundy's not gonna join it. I am getting called for peace though. Let's wait 1 more year. Oh, and yeah, obviously, let's wait for the French army to kill the Castile's army. Oh, Morocco has peaced out. So I don't have to give them anything. Good for them. Here comes the peasants, and I can kill them. Yeah, what army can deal with the peasants? I'll go for this. Let's do a separate piece with Tlemcen. Ah, okay. Yeah, let's just do a white piece with those guys. That's gonna lower trust between Castile and Tlemcen. And maybe they're gonna break their lines. Almost the end of the year. And after that, I will check my aggressive expansion once more. Okay. Ah, Burgundy is on 50. Tempting. Genoa is not gonna be here, so there is that. I'm just afraid that France is in debt, so they won't join any future wars. Let's see. Yeah, they are in debt, so if the coalition starts the attack, there might be a chance that France will reject it. Reject to defend us. Ah, let's play it safe. I'll take only 4 provinces. Fine. Okay, so like this. Cannot make them release Lyon. War reparations, money. Okay, sounds great. And this is the end of the second war with Castile. Now we need to core all this land. I'm getting a looming disaster, but should be able to core it. And let's put our army maintenance on 0. Because we don't have to use those guys anymore. I should probably improve relations with friends so they do not cancel their alliance with me. No level 1 advisors. Do you have any good missions? Yeah, let's take this one. This is gonna give us minus 1 in rest and 10% manpower recovery. Let's also kill all of the mercs to save some money. And we can start fabricating claims on Portugal, as our truce is gonna end soon. Why does Portugal have a truce with Galicia? What happened there? Okay, weird. Let's make our heir into a general. Oh, he's a good one. 3 shock and 2 siege peeps. Yep, we'll choose this. Do we have a... no. Plus 2% missionary power. Advisor, unfortunately we do not have him. But I think we can hire him. Ah no, we already hired the Inquisitor some time ago. Still having rubble problems, which is good. Finally got the core, so the disaster has stopped, but it's on 70%, which is quite risky. I can spend my military power to improve my legitimacy. That, oh, and I can become Andalusianer, finally. Gonna give me 25 prestige and increase my centralization. Let's make some states. Do this, and now we're Andalusia. That was fast. Let's get course. Okay, we can start fabricating our claims on Aragon. Okay, some states now demand more land. We should probably give it to them. Let's give this. And this. Ooh. Okay, this is gonna work out. Can we demand for anything else? Nope. Let's decrease autonomy everywhere. This is gonna speed up the rebel process. But it will also increase our income. Yep. Now we're making a lot more money so we can stay in a bigger army. And now that we have this province, Al-Mansha, we have gold. So let's start improving the development. This is gonna give us more money. Okay, this is good enough. Let me demand some more land. I don't think I can give anything to them, because otherwise they would go above 8%. Oh, what I can do is I can cancel Gibraltar and give them something slightly bigger. I like this. Yeah. Okay, this is better. England has announced us as the next, as their next trial, and we'll do the same. That's quite convenient because France has rivaled England as well. Let's start building up mosques to improve our income even further. I'm gonna go for this option. This would increase our income by 10%, but this would give us an additional Wiser. And he's a level 1-1, so I can hire him. Let's change this one to tax modifier. That's useful because we need money. And let's start getting the administrative ideas. And the rebels are about to spawn now. How many of them? 21,000. Oh wow. We need to build up our army. Gold Rush! That's useful. Now we can hire even more units, and maybe even some cannons. Okay, rebels have reached 90%, so let's put our army maidens back up and turn on this and this fort. And we can combine our units in Cadiz. Here are the rebels. Unfortunately, they did not spawn in two stacks. So we would need to fight them somewhere. Oh, our capital is in Cordoba now. Interesting. Let's get one more cavalry unit. This will be a very hard battle. Maybe let's hire some mercs as well. Get us up to our force limit. This way we'll have a chance in winning against them. Okay, we got all our units. Let's combine them. 23,000 against enemy 23,000. But we have a better general, so we're not gonna attack them. And they will attack us across the river. That's good. Okay. Spending the mercs to not pay them. Let's get two claims in Portugal. And we can put our fort maidens back to zero. And as for our army maidens, to about 10%. Okay, our truce has expired with Portugal. Still has allied them, but there are 1,900 in debt. So they would not join the war against Portugal. But France, we've used our favors with France. But we will get the 10th favor soon. Ah, no, now they're forming the coalition. I should probably keep this fort on. It doesn't fall instantly to Portuguese forces in case they will try to attack us. Okay, how big is the coalition against me? Brittany, England, and Portugal. That's it. You have truce with... I don't have... I can attack Aragon, and they're not in the coalition. Ah. Personal union under Castile, and so all of my spy network has just disappeared because of that. Oh well. Spine Castile then. In this case. I wonder if attacking Castile is now considered a great power. Okay. I wonder if attacking Aragon is gonna. Yeah, it will break the truce. Oh well. Let's get a claim on Galicia. Sorry about that. Okay, we finished converting. Convert Lissabon. And also take this province away from the Demis. Don't need them anymore. Money. And use it to improve Sevilla. And we can build two more mosques. How are we doing great power wise? We still need at least 110 points to go above the 8th power in the world. I wonder if the Union is gonna stay after his death. Oh wow, they have 100% liberty as well. Yeah, the Union is not gonna stay for a long time. That Union is gonna die. Reforms. Yeah, let's do this. Cannot let our inflation go too high. England has left the coalition, that's good. But they're still allied to Portugal, so it doesn't really matter to us too much. Portugal has left the coalition. Okay, now there is nobody in coalition against us. Let's get this claim. Oh, we have permanent claims here, no? Oh. That's very useful. Oh, and I'm about to get troubles. Turn on all of my forts. And put my maintenance on maximum. Yeah, let's give influence to Amir's. But on the other hand, in giving, let's see, can we ask for more manpower? Yeah, if I'll give it to Amir's, then I can ask for it. Let's do this. Both rebel stacks spawn at the same time. Okay. Let's wait for the new recruits and then we'll attack the peasants. Okay, time to attack. And time to attack the Portuguese rebels. Okay, so this is gonna be a war against Portugal only. Do they have exploration ideas? Yes. So I probably have to kill them as fast as possible. So they do not get colonies. Everyone's help. Nah, I do not need Morocco. And let's slow down the game. And we're ready to start the next war. Our fleet should go back to Grenada. No, our army is gonna go stack wipe. Oh, I was so close to completing the mission. I completely forgot about the mission. Okay, rival or rival. Let's improve relations with Scotland. Wait, where is Portuguese army? Weird. I don't see anyone. Also, I did not call in Morocco so I can get this province, Portugal. Okay, now we can just speed up because nothing is gonna happen in this war. Just have to watch out for the English troops, but I don't think they'll try landing. Okay, we've siege portal. Let's get this army to shoot them because those guys have the cannons. Okay, we've killed the Portuguese fleet. And now we can cross with the cannons. We're gonna ignore them. Yeah, there is still a recent uprising modifier, so I don't care about that. Okay, the English fleet has disappeared, so maybe they're transporting someone. Do you not want to piss me out though? Oh, the French are attempting something very risky. I'm gonna try to send and their fleet is dead. Goodbye, French fleet. Oh, they only lost a single heavy ship. Oh no, France, stop doing this, stop killing your armies. Okay, let's combine our troops in Sevilla. And attack the rebels. Okay, we can get a claim in Galicia. We do not need a spy there. They have no peace with England. Everyone keeps paying off Portuguese debt. It's not like they're gonna be alive soon. Okay, can we get some manpower? Yes, let's build one in Seville. And I don't see any useful ones just yet. Yes, it was only drones with high manpower development. Okay, we finished losing those drones. Gonna put our legitimacy back to 95%. I haven't had that in a long time. Oof. English army! Arriving in Porto. Okay, now they're locked. And I'll attack them with two units. Should be more than enough. And stack wipe. Okay, let's loot two of the last provinces. Not looted. The Portuguese are trying to land over there. Okay, I can demand 325 gold from the English. That's good. And now I have 99% war score. Let's see. Okay, I'm gonna get all of their islands and colonies. So they got Sierra Leoa and Cabo Verde. Let's demand some money. Like this. This will generate 116 in aggressive expansion. Okay, let's see if France is in debt. They're not in debt. Okay, now they will protect me, I think. I'll demand too much stuff, and there will be a coalition. Okay, and let's do this. What's the worst that can happen? famous last words. What's the worst that can happen? Eh, might as well go for this. Did we get one of the colonies? Yes, one of them is a colony, and we'll need to abandon it. Or maybe I can pay for it. Ah, might as well pay for it. Okay, let's Morocco hates me now because I took one of their cores. And I think this is a good point to end this episode. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.